Hello guys, and welcome back to another game of League of Legends. This time we're going to play some Aram or random Hail the Champion. Your will, my hands.
I will bury the world in ice.
I was expecting better champions, I have to admit. I was expecting better champions than this. Do I want Silas? Never mind, because somebody rage quit. He didn't got the champion that he wanted, so he decided to quit. No, don't get me wrong.
Will you prove worthy?
Of course! Of course! Of course! I'll take this. Let's see what we get. LeBlanc. Ah, I actually like LeBlanc. You know, right now I'm thinking, what do I want? I'm seriously thinking of LeBlanc, even Mordekaiser. Playing around. You have to love this. It's pretty damn amazing. You know, you just enter two games in a row and people leave. I actually like it. Okay, let's see what we get. A wise choice. Can I get the... I was expecting that no, so okay, look, never mind. Never mind. Heimerdinger, yeah. Okay, okay. I should leave the phone alone and focus. Leona, Vayne, Ramos, Fiora, Twitch. We're dead. We are officially dead. In the beginning, it would be better for us because, well, at least for me, because I have my little turrets and stuff like that, and I can like do. Then we will be like, bye. Because we all know Fiora, it's pretty damn strong. Everybody's pretty damn strong, if you ask me. So, yeah. I will be late 2 minutes. Do apologize. See, I could have got a kill now. But no, I have to be late. Congratulations, we did an awesome job over there. I managed to put my turrets on them. Thank you. Ramos, please. It's you. That moment when Ramos wants to be the god. Why did you do it, my friend? I really want to die. I'm dead. I agree. Interesting. I have to admit, it was really interesting to see there. You know, so they made a triple kill, we got a triple kill. I got 2 kills, 5 assists, so I'm happy. Because that means more gold, more gold, more damage, more damage, more items. You know, easy peasy. My W wasn't was still in cooldown. Double killer. I am so sneaky. We're doing pretty good. Oh, yes. Yes. Why did I choose that? Because of the slow. I can slow them, so that would mean my turrets can hit them more. So let's go, baby! Round 2. You kill me once, I'll kill you more than once. Well, they can make twice, but you get what I say. You're welcome. Oh! Whoa, baby! That's how you do a penta. Shit. That was that was a big mistake by me. I literally went in them. I don't know how I got a pentakill. I think my turrets literally killed everybody. That's why it's cool to have a lot of turrets. Oh, come on, it was a prank. Okie dokie, kill her. Good job. Easy win. Easy. Easy. This is how you do it, mate. This is how you should do it. This is how everybody should do it, you know? Make it happen. Make it. My idea was to try to stun them all so my team can finish them, but I think I didn't stun none. I literally think I stunned none of them. But we're still winning, so let's play a little bit and yeah, do magic damage. Yeah, this is the game. And GG. Hope you guys liked the game. If you like it, please subscribe and hit that like button. If you don't like it, there's also a dislike button. Please let me know what you want to see in the next video, and I will see you guys then. Peace after. Yeah.